Hi, I'm Emily Graslie. I'm on my way to pick up a wolf that Liz said she was holding for us. A wolf? It's in the freezer. Oh, sorry. Thanks. I accidentally called lens crafters. This is James. He's a volunteer. Works in our prep lab with us. We're gonna go pick up, we have connections with a wolf specialist who does a lot of tracking of these different wolf packs around Montana. And apparently this large male gray wolf was hit by a car up between here and Sealy somewhere near the Blackfoot River. So someone hit it with their car. They contacted GWNP and then they got in contact with us. So we're gonna go pick it up right now. So we're gonna tan the hide. We're gonna process the whole skeleton, which we'll have to do in installments because it's too big to fit in the bug box. We have to skin it out once it's thawed a little bit, probably on Thursday and Friday this week. And then we're gonna have to dismember it and disembowel it and then store the various parts in the herbarium freezer, which is hilarious because botanists don't really take kindly to animal remains in their plant remain freezer. Which way do I go in? I don't know where I'm going. It smells like you're at the dentist and I don't know, it's got that like metallic bloody, but like a stale bloody thing.
That iron in the blood that you can smell.
Wow.
Yeah, he's it's a large. Really pretty wolf. And that's
he's gorgeous.
I was just hoping
really large.
Could do something with
oh my
him.
Gosh, good shape too.
Yeah,
it's gonna hit his foot. He's just massive. How much do you think he weighs?
£90.
It's just a big dog. It's the biggest dog. He has burrs in his fur. He doesn't smell too bad. He did poop a little bit though.
Okay. All right.
Wow. Yeah.
Okay, so I just need to do a property transfer form with you guys.
Sure.
And that'll have his ID number on there.
I'm really excited about this. It's not every day that we get wolves. It's especially not every day that we get an entire wolf. We get to do some necropsy stuff. I love me a good necropsy.
I'm very excited.
Finding out the cause of death. That's pretty cool. It's been a good day. It's gorgeous out here. The birds are chirping. The sun is setting. And we've got a dead wolf in the back of the truck. I still can't get over the fact that I accidentally called lens crafters and was like, yeah, I'm here for my wolf. Yeah, I want you to get rear-ended for a 100-pound frozen wolf to fly out.
Onto their windshield?
No, not onto their windshield. I don't want them to get hurt. I just kind of want it to like flop on the hood of their car. Mm-hmm. It would make a pretty big dent, but that'd be bad for the wolf. Then it got hit by a car twice. It still has brains on it.